his own right hand as leader and savior. Alleluia. The Lord is at my light and my help. Whom shall I fear?
The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Before whom shall I shrink?
When evil doers draw near to devour my flesh,
it is their enemies and foes who stumble and fall.
Though an army encamp against me, my heart would not fear.
Though all break out against me, even then broad my trust.
There is one thing I ask of the Lord, for this I long.
To live in the house of the Lord all the days of my life.
To savor the sweetness of the Lord, to behold his temple.
Is not your servant in my
us give thanks to the Father, who has qualified us to share in the inheritance of the saints in light.
Hear us, deliver us from the dominion of darkness, and transfer us to the kingdom of his beloved Son,
in whom we have redemption,
the forgiveness of sins.
Thank you.
service, that is set before your holy people an example of your love.
Help in Christ, hear us.
Grant to those who move us the spirit of justice and peace. Amen. We unite it, heart and soul.
Help in Christ, hear us.
Make our daily life a vision of salvation. Let us be rich and plentiful to me, the least of the poor.
Help in Christ, hear us.
Christ, our Saviour, light of the world, you have called mortal men and women to imperishable life. Shed the eternal light on our departed brothers and sisters.
Heavenly Christ, hear us.
Let us sum up our prayers and petitions in the words our Saviour gave us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Lord our God, you love innocence of heart. You restore it when we have lost it. Lead the hearts of your people to yourself, so that freed from the blindness of unbelief, they may never abandon the light of your truth. We make our prayer through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
Amen.